all might be feeling, as I do, that this fall has flown by. And this Sunday is already Consecration Sunday. And I hope you and your families come to worship this week. And as you think about giving to our church and making a pledge for 2018, I want to share with you what our vision is for this coming year. Our giving committee has identified four different areas to focus on, and I want to just highlight two of those. The first is mission and justice for 2018. We have ambitious goals. We want to be able to dig a well in Africa, provide electricity to a rural village in Honduras. We want to provide more after-school programming for a housing project in Lawrence. We want to be able to respond quickly and immediately to natural disasters that happen in our country and in our world. And the second is we want to be able to hire a full-time minister of music. We want our next minister of music to view South Church as their calling, that they come here energized and excited to build on our strengths, and that this is not just one job among many, but this is their calling in life. Just as Alex and I feel called to South Church with every fiber of our bodies, we hope that our next minister of music feels the same way. So friends, as you prepare for Thanksgiving and you think about the table that will be spread before you and your families, I know that my favorite part of any meal is the dessert. And I'm aware that God has baked each of us a beautiful pie. And I hope that you will pray and reflect on what you do with that pie in life. Each of us has a pie that's a different shape and size and different flavor, and I pray that you think about a way to give a slice of that pie back to God. There's a lot of demands for our pie, and we might want to consume it all for ourselves and give God back a plate of crumbs, but I invite you to give God the first slice of your pie in this year. Thank you.